wants to give you something that you can take and lay hold of. What he wants to do is he wants to get you close enough to you to get inside of you.
And as he can get inside of you, then he'll begin to rearrange your life. And you'll like what he does.
I'll wait for his drumming.
a new song, so we just gleaned Israeli. I've got an ammo. Huh?
And the light of through my eyes. Thank you.
And I just want to tell you something. God loves you.
Hallelujah.
He's not mad at you. And if you'll enter in,
Hallelujah.
If you'll enter in,
Hallelujah.
Tonight,
Hallelujah.
You don't have to wait.
Hallelujah.
You don't have to have your reasonings tell you that. Maybe tomorrow. But if you'll enter in tonight, there's a flow of the Spirit of God in you. God's not a respecter of persons. He loves you, and He wants to express it, and He will if you'll open up your heart. There's only one thing that you have to do, that is, you have to open up your heart. Hallelujah. In this song, we're living under the promises of the Lord. And in this song, we're just kind of praising Him for it. There's a little struggle for, I don't know who, but there's a little struggle. And God, I'm taking this time to just encourage you. God's not mad at you. If you'll open up your heart, you'll come in, and He'll fill that vacuum. There's become a vacuum in your life. He'll fill that vacuum with a joy that's unspeakable.